I got a call from her. She told me she had a problem and she heard from a friend that I knew just how to solve them. I told her come to my office so we could talk it out. She sounded terrified and told me she ain't coming out. She was afraid for her life, said sir you gotta feel me. I need protection cause somebody's trying to kill me. I told her give me a second, I'll be there in a hurry. Me and my partner's the best so you ain't gotta worry. Is it any reason why somebody would want you dead? She shook her head and said I think it's a price on my head. Told her I'm a protector, come with me and as we walking, I hit my partner on the phone. Yo, is the streets talking?
They ain't talking now, but I'ma shut the block down if someone don't start moving their lips around. You know these niggas start snitching when they paper down. I'ma check on my snitch, she here across town. Push the pedal to the ground in the black Caprice. Bumping killer priest speeding through the city streets. Pulled out the heat, put it to his dome piece. Tell me what I wanna know and take your ass to county. Said if he talk, then he need a memory. Cause I gotta lead to avoid what they gon' do to me. I said, who is they? And before he got it out, a black caddy rolled up and made the bullet spray. I hit the deck faster than the naval base. Thinking it's a new suit that I just scraped. Dust off my shoulders, haul ass to the Chevy. Hit my partner back, tell him shit is getting heavy.
I can feel it, I'm about to take her to a safe place. But I'm noticing in my rearview somebody's giving chase. So I play it cool, keep driving at a steady pace. Tell my partner I need some backup, we about to crack the case. All of a sudden I just see some bright flash. And I turn around, this nigga's out the window when he blasts. Instead he asking, where's the woman? He had on skinny jeans, had a funny voice when he talked, sounded like a machine.
I'm right behind him, I'ma blow his ass to smithereens. Paint the street with his blood, make a murder scene. Now I got the red beam aimed at his dome. You and that chick duck, I'm about to send his ass home.